Hello, my name is Thais Passerieu and I'm an associate attorney here at the Tampa office of Butler. Today, I'm going to be talking about Chien-Shiung Wu. Chien-Shiung Wu was born in 1912 in a small town near Shanghai, China. Wu's family placed a heavy emphasis on education, and after completing her PhD in 1940, she began working as a professor at Princeton University. In 1944, Wu joined the Manhattan Project, where she discovered a method to enrich uranium, which would provide adequate fuel for the atomic bomb. Shortly after leaving the project in 1945, Wu worked as a professor at the Department of Physics at Columbia University, specializing in beta decay and weak interaction physics. Her experiments using cobalt-60 led to the disproving of the law of parity, the quantum mechanics law stating that two physical systems are mirror images that behave in identical ways. Wu's colleagues won a Nobel Prize for this experiment in 1957, although Wu was excluded from the award. Despite this setback, Wu earned numerous awards and recognitions during her storied career. She was the first woman to earn the Research Corporation Award, the National Academy of Sciences Cyrus B. Comstock Award in Physics, and the National Medal of Science, among many others. Wu was a passionate proponent for scientific advancement and education, promoting STEM programs for young women scientists across the world.